As we head through the afternoon, we're looking at temperatures in the mid-80s. In some locations, it's going to certainly be a warm one. South winds at about 25 miles per hour. And it looks like as we head to the next couple of days, that fire potential is certainly going to be in the extreme category here. Now, we've got a couple clouds that had pushed across the region yesterday, but most of those are out of here now. And current sustained winds at about 10 miles an hour in the metro. They've picked up a bit here across western Oklahoma in the teens and even low 20s at times. Now, current temperatures at 53 degrees, 54 Stillwater, and mid-50s in western Oklahoma. Overnight lows are going to be really dropping down to the 50s, but that's after a daytime high of 82 for the metro area. Certainly a warm day, and lows tonight will be in the upper 50s. Our next cold front pushing closer to the state during the day today and then into the state late in the day. As we head into your Thursday, that's when we have that threat for severe storms in eastern Oklahoma. We're a little bit moisture-starved in central Oklahoma, so that's why the rain chances are going to be primarily east of us. Even the threat for strong thunderstorms, large hail, damaging winds, and the threat for tornadoes in these orange shaded areas, that threat is an elevated threat for severe storms late Thursday and primarily after 6 p.m. in the evening. Central and western Oklahoma, we're looking at the threat for fire danger here over the next couple of days. So extreme fire danger, especially as we head through your Thursday and then as we head on into your Friday time frame, we're going to be much cooler, only 60s for daytime highs. So 80s in the next couple of days, and then that front pushes through, giving that threat for severe weather mainly in eastern Oklahoma. And then Friday and Saturday, we're looking a little cooler, especially with those overnight lows dropping into the 30s. So that's going to be kind of chilly out there.